Hi, in today's video, we'll discuss an interesting question in which a bioengineer claims that he made a device that mimics the gecko's pee.